Hello everyone, let's discuss this problem. The normality of 0.3 molar phosphorus acid is. So let's first draw the structure of phosphorus acid. Now, if we see the structure carefully, it has two replaceable hydrogen. So it is basically a dibasic acid. And for dibasic acid, N factor is equal to 2. Now, coming to formula of normality. Formula is normality is equal to molarity into N factor. Okay. Now, molarity is given to us 0.3. So, it is 0.3 into valency factor or N factor is 2. So it will be 0.6 normal. And if we see, the correct answer should be D. Thank you.